pretty stormy where we're at right now, so I'm making a video.